Good evening. I'm your host, Kenneth Parsons, and Tom Brokaw can eat my ass.
Obviously, America does not have stadiums big enough for a Trump O'Reilly rally. When will your state drain the water from Lake Tahoe and replace it with bleachers?
Oh my goodness, I can't even contemplate that.
It's so nice of you to be thoughtful about my wedding issues.
Do not sweat it. I've had twice as many weddings, one time to a first cousin, but in my defense, the sex was amazing.
You know, I get that sextortion email scam every week telling me they'll release videos of me masturbating, and I just say, make my day.
It looks like the right was just more intellectually curious than old Fauci about how we could use the pandemic to inflame racial animus more.
I think we got him.
I got interested in the Gulf War when I saw Jarhead. Maybe people would get into infrastructure if we made a movie called Roadhead.
Oh, yeah. Great idea.
Teddy, what the hell are you doing?
I'm a Bezos brother.
Da, 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 da. I am going on tour with Roman Polanski.
Great Scott, we need to go back in time and see how the world would have been different had everyone known Trump was right about the lab leak.
How dare you! I'll kill you, you bastard!
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm so lonely. Can't I have this one thing? Would that be so f***ing hard?
Okay, oh you're God, a Bezos brother.
You mean it?
No.
I'll f*** you guys.